I don't believe you had anything to do with what happened to Lily Headless Nick. Then again, I was stuck behind that tapestry all the time.
Hello, Hermione. Do you know what lesson we've got first thing?
It's Defense Against the Dark Arts, Harry, with Gilderoy Lockhart. I can't wait.
Me neither.
I'll meet you on the third floor outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts class.
Can everyone see me? Can you all hear me? Excellent! This term I shall be teaching dueling. Let me introduce you to my assistant, Professor Snape. Now, Harry Potter, if you'd like to come forward, the Expelliarmus spell challenge is through here. What you have to do is to find the Expelliarmus spellbook somewhere beyond the portrait. Once you have the spellbook in your possession, the Expelliarmus spell will be yours to use as you see fit.
Thank you.
Well done, Potter! 40 house points for Gryffindor! Now, I'd like you to use the Expelliarmus spell you've just acquired in a real duel.
Mr. Malfoy, come over here. Let's see what you can make of the famous Potter. First duelist to gain 5 points wins the duel. Cross the line and you lose a point.
Very well then. Wands at the ready. When I count to three...
Scared, Potter! You wish.
1, 2, 3.
Expelliarmus! Dependo! Expelliarmus!
Why didn't you tell us?
I'm a what?
A parcel mouth? You can talk to snakes!
So? Does it matter?
It matters, Harry. Because being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for. That's why the symbol of Slytherin House is a serpent.
Now the whole school's going to think you're his great-great-great-great-grandson or something. But I'm not.
You'll find that hard to prove. He lived about 1,000 years ago. For all we know, you could be.
Anyway, we've got Quidditch practice next at the Quidditch Stadium. I'll meet you in the entrance hall, Harry. No way through there.
And of course, Salazar Slytherin was a...
I'd watch your back if I...
I wouldn't let it slip to Potter that you were born non-magical.
Or you might end up like the Gryffindor house ghost.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to this, aren't you? Let's go in!